can't believe you lost my bodyguard. Oh my god. That was amazing. You're amazing.
You say that like this is goodbye, but I've kind of been staying here, remember?
Right. Well, then I guess it makes it easier to ask you to come upstairs.
You really want to check that, don't you?
Yes, I'm so sorry.
What's wrong?
My father wants to have dinner with me.
What, right now? Say no.
No, my father's not.
Not someone you say no to, right. I guess I have a date with a cold shower.
Would you like to have dinner with us?
With you and your dad.
Right, no, I don't mean like, do you want to meet my dad? I'm just saying, like, do you want to eat with us? I mean, everyone has to eat, right?
Sure, I'd love to.